सर संदीप यर फ्रॉम ANI. सर संदीप सर एक सवाल आपसे है अभिषेक सर. सवाल ये है कि जब ये परमाणु हुआ, जब ये पोखरण का टेस्ट हुआ, उस समय तत्कालीन प्रधानमंत्री श्री अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी साथ ही डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम साहब का बहुत अहम रोल था. तो इस चीज़ को आपने अपने फिल्म में किस तरीके से उसको एक्सप्लोर किया या कास्टिंग किस हिसाब से थी, कुछ बता पाए तो बहुत अच्छा.
हाँ, सो द कास्टिंग इज फिक्शनल. वी डिडंट वांट टू, देयर मेनी कॉम्प्लिकेशंस व्हिच अराइज इफ यू टेक रियल नेम्स, रियल पीपल आल्सो, यू नो, देयर लिमिटेशंस फॉर राइटर्स टू राइट. So we took the real plot. Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee is there in a way in the film, the real Atal Bihari Vajpayee. I'm a biggest fan of Mr. Vajpayee. Even Kalam Saab, Dr. Kalam, we have, it's in a way, it's a dedication to him, this film. And you'll see, when you see the film, you'll see these two people and even the scientists, you know, we have done that. But when it comes to the main plot of the film, we have not used the real character names or real characters. We had to go with fiction. Because there are certain liberties then you can take, otherwise you can't. But coming back to your question, yes, we have dedicated the film and you will see them somewhere in the film.
जॉन, चूंकि जब भी देशभक्ति की बात आती है, यूनिफॉर्म की बात आती है, तो एक अलग सेंटिमेंट्स जुड़ जाते हैं. तो क्या ये एक बहुत बड़ा ट्रिब्यूट है, क्योंकि आजकल जिस तरह से देश का माहौल है या जिस तरह की चीज़ें हो रही हैं, तो जो देशभक्त हैं खासतौर पर, उनके लिए बहुत बड़ा ज़बरदस्त इंस्पिरेशन या कह सकते हैं उस तरह की भावना?
या तो आई थिंक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हमारा यही मकसद था कि वी वॉन्टेड टू मेक एन एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म, कि लोगों को एंटरटेनिंग लगे. वी डिडंट वांट टू मेक अ डॉक्यूमेंट्री. तो ये फिल्म बहुत ही एंटरटेनिंग है. बट डेफिनेटली जैसे हमारे ऑफिस में कई लोगों ने देखी इस फिल्म को एंड दे सेड ये तो इंडिया पे बेस्ट फिल्म है, यू नो. सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ रिएक्शन यू गेट एंड दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ इमोशन यू गेट. सो इट्स ऑल्सो अ वेरी प्रो इंडिया फिल्म, जैसे मैंने कहा कि बट द आइडियाज टू मेक एन एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म. जैसे इंटरनेशनली एक फिल्म आई थी आर्गो, if you see Argo, it's on the edge of the seat. Hoga, nahi hoga, niklenge wahan se, nahi niklenge. So this film has got that thing ke, matlab, through the entire, I think, 60 minutes, 1 hour of this film, I don't think you will move. You will not move. But that's the idea, to make it entertaining. So, wohi koshish thi hamari ki make an entertaining film.
Daina, aap bahut khubsurat lag rahi hai uniform mein.
Thank you.
अभी भी ना आपने बोला आप बड़ी खूबसूरत लग रही हैं यूनिफॉर्म
में. यूनिफॉर्म में,
यस. डायना, कुछ खास तैयारियां, क्योंकि एक्शन भी किया है आपने, बहुत फिट तो आप हमेशा से हैं, लेकिन कुछ खास तैयारियां क्या की आपने बताई?
बहुत एक्शन किया है, लाइक बहुत बहुत. नो, आई एम जस्ट किडिंग. थोड़ा एक्शन किया है, लेकिन फॉर दैट ऑल्सो आई हैड टू प्रेप, बिकॉज आई एम जनरली नॉट डन एनी काइंड ऑफ मार्शल आर्ट्स और एनीथिंग लाइक दैट इन माई लाइफ. सो दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम. And otherwise, just general, you know, strength training, weight training, because there was a lot of running around. But nothing out of the ordinary. More than that, it was just, for me, it was a film because of the subject itself, to, you know, to want to be part of, because, like I said, it was just something that all of us as Indians, you know, it makes us proud to watch, to hear about, to know. And I feel like the young people today don't know a lot about what actually happened. And since it is an event that has defined our history, it is something, you know, to tell. And that's why I wanted to be part of it.
Congratulations to you and the entire team, actually. At any point of time where the controversy is going on, as a producer, did it really, did it demotivate you, actually?
Yeah.
It's not an easy task.
Yeah, I think it's a good question. Did it demotivate me? At one point, I called up Abhishek and I said, Abhishek, yaar, ye matlab kuch zyada hi ho raha hai, yaar. And he's saying, just be, look at the positive side of it, no? There's publicity. So he said, just don't, and you know, I think we kept calling each other up, 24 hours a day, we kept calling each other up, just to give each other motivation and say, nahi yaar, ye sahi hoga, humne kuch galat nahi kiya hai. We are honest people, we are straight people, and it'll happen the right way, and this is exactly how it's finally happened. So yes, it's difficult when jabhi aapke naam pe koi kuch bole ya production house pe ya film ke bare mein, to aapko acha nahi lagta hai, because this film is like my child, and if someone, you know, speaks badly, I can turn him around and tear him apart, you know. So it's, you don't want anybody to speak badly. I'm not violent, but I'm just saying. So but anyway, it's all ended well, and we're very happy that and what I'm really happy about actually here is that my producers are here, My entire cast is here. Baman is in London. And so he said, John, I'm sorry, I can't make it. But everybody that matters to this film is here. My screenplay, my dialogue writers are here. My casting person is here. Shruti. Everybody is here. So that is very important to me. Ke jo bhi is film ke saath associated tha, they're all here. And that's very important.
Pooja Entertainment and Films, you know, Vashu Bhagnaji ji, unka bhi iske piche bahut bada haath hai,
Yeah, Vashu ji was very excited. He's in London and he was very relieved and happy that this film's happening. He's distributing the film and he's given us his best wishes. He's he couldn't be here, unfortunately. But it's great to have him on board, and he's a very aggressive distributor, very aggressive person who markets. And it's good to have someone like that on your side. Yeah. So we're very happy to have Vashuji on our side.
And this is like the coolest team ever, you know. We've seen SA or sab log saath mein aake, they're talking about this movie, their dream project. So congratulations one more time.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all we have for you. Thank you so much.
For more updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and download our Android app, Movie 9 PM.